Hello, ladies and gentlemen, we are on the day number 5 of building this great city. And as I have told before, with your ideas, we must concentrate first on a strong and powerful economy so that we can expand our city without worrying about demand service for the citizens. And let's check. Okay, thank you. And here, people. It's normal it's normal in such games when you watch videos, then it bring you little gifts and. It's okay with this, or it's not, you tell me about your opinion about it. Here we can see a traffic jam problem. So we have a little trick, as we have said before. We can upgrade this road, but it will demand so much money. So we are going to move this building first, then move one from there. Then we move it back, and that's not solve the problem, but it's only give us a little time. Okay, so let's check this cargo. We have all, and then this ship can cast off. That's really good. We need this camera to upgrade our city storage, and we spend golden keys. Okay, so let's collect our things first. We need one more camera, and okay. And here we can see our business is getting grow and rising up. They start to put more advertising on this game, and tell me your idea, it's good or not good, because sometimes it helps you to make a progress in the game and building up the city. We need some rocks. And the city has a present for us. Let's go back to our city. Okay, we need those cameras for expanding our and upgrading our storage capacity, and it's sold because it's highly demanded, and the city has no present for us. So okay, let's go back. And here we can have some rocks. And as you can see, our business is rising up. This game is getting more advertising. Here is a challenge. Let's go there, but I think it will withdraw from your storage. He asked for minimum population 2,000 citizens. Bonus goal, minimum 10 buildings. And okay, so you tell me how to get in this challenge, but at the moment I think we don't have sufficient resources for this, so we will go back for our city and we can go later to this challenge. But first we have to concentrate on our city. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, you can tell me what your ideas and how to make the city grow faster and how to reach our one first million citizen inside and how to reach our first 250,000 coins in the city. So thank you so much for watching and don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button.